YouTube, what is good? It's your main man, Ed Jones, again, bringing you guys today creation of a speed wide receiver. You guys know I love playing wide receiver. If you ever went up against me, man, that's what I do. I like to click on my wide receivers and I like to use them. So, of course, we're going with early draft pick. We need those ratings right out of the gate. So, I thought about going with the Broncos, but I'm like, man, that might be too easy, man. Having Peyton just, you know, sling the ball to me all day. Pause if needed. So, we're going to go ahead and look through these teams. I was thinking about the Eagles, but I always pick the Eagles with my ultimate team. So, let's go ahead and choose the Carolina Panthers to go help out my boy Cam Newton. So look at that, already at 81 out of the gate. We're making him 6'3". Got to get the Revolution Speed helmet right there with the dark visor. Getting my wide receiver swagged out right now as we zoom past this. So I thought, man, why not join forces with Cam Newton with him losing Steve Smith in this past offseason? So let's take a sneak peek at some of his attributes. Look at that speed, 98, 95 acceleration, 90 catch. Man, this guy is going to be a beast. So season goals, look at that, 125 plus catching very hard. It's at 10,000 XP. So the weekly goals, catch two receiving touchdowns. Shouldn't be too hard, man. So as you guys can see now, I'm out here getting a couple reps in with the team. Hoping me and Cam Newton can get some chemistry going, get the timing right. So hopefully, man, I'm that missing piece that can get Cam Newton over the hump. So this is all I got for you guys. It's your main man, Ed Jones. Until next time, you guys be easy. Peace.